Hi. Today is Friday, December 17th, day one, which means there's only 8 sleeps or 183 hours until Christmas.
Please stand for the national anthem.
Yes, I do.
Welcome to the library, a treasure trove of rare species indigenous to the region, where predators run amok among the musty pages, and only the highly alert can survive. Conflicts are numerous and often violent. The loud are quickly eliminated from the herd. Camouflage is also essential to survival. Come to the library and have an adventure of your own.
Will all junior boys basketball players see Mr. Madamba any time during the first period?
A reminder to all dance team members, your fees are due. A list is posted in Schubert's room with how much you owe. All fees must be paid by January 6th.
This Justin!
Alright, WCI, it's time to announce the winners of the Extreme Makeover Gingerbread Home Edition contest.
Well, while all teams did an amazing job with their creations, three winners have been crowned.
In third place, and winner of the category called Most Creative Under Difficult Construction Circumstances, is Student Council.
Woo! Second place and winner of the category called Best Use of Materials is Music Council.
And in first place, the winner of the category called Overall Winner is the administration team.
I really thought SAC should have got in there. Just saying.
Wait, Santa, I brought you some cookies.
Oh, thank you.
None of myself. I want some.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Congratulations to all teams, and you can pick up your imaginary prizes anytime now.
Nope, no chocolate
back
chip.
Over
wait,
to the
no. Oh, we have one more. It just came in. There will be a brief meeting for boys hockey team at 11 o'clock in room 216. Now back over
wait,
to...
Wait, an announcement from me. All those who want oatmeal chocolate chip cookies, please see me in the hallway. They're delicious. They've got almonds in them.
Now back over to Jacqueline and Kaitlin.
Attention all moviegoers. Here is some important information you'll need for this afternoon. When you receive your tickets this morning in homeroom, please sign it immediately and do not lose it. You will not be issued another.
If you have received a ticket for the wrong movie, bring your ticket to Miss Chambers in the library immediately after announcements to exchange it for the correct one.
You will need to make your way over to the movie theater on your lunch hour. Harry Potter begins at 11:30 and Tron begins at 12.
Please arrive at least 15 minutes prior to the show. Before you take your seat, check in with the WCI staff member in the foyer for attendance.
The concession stand will be open for you to purchase your snacks. Leave all backpacks, books, etc. in your locker. We will return to school at the end of the films to be dismissed home and to the buses. Enjoy your movies!
That's all for today, WCI. Have a great day. Here's a sneak preview for the Christmas assembly during period two.
Coming up, WCI, we're going to tell you what happens to a teaching staff when they get hit with five snow days as they head into the normally already busy Christmas rush.
Merry